then we've got the binary commissions, or what's referred to in our program as team commissions. And we did something very unique in team commissions, and I've never seen anyone else do this either. This is, I was talking with someone earlier tonight, or earlier this afternoon, and they were talking about how they'd been in some other programs where they changed the comp plan and cut out the amount of money the leaders were making, mm-hmm. which is common, that has happened, unfortunately, in our industry. We've made, over the past probably year and a half, we've probably made three or four solid enhancements to the plan, mm-hmm. but we've not taken anything away.
No, as a matter of fact, just the opposite.
Just the opposite. We've lowered the threshold for where you can earn car bonus. We've added the first order bonus that we talked about. And then we did something that I'll share with you on team bonuses, where we lowered the threshold where you get paid team bonuses. Historically, in our industry, in a binary compensation plan, it takes $300 to $500 on each side of volume to cycle. We lowered that.
What's a cycle?
A cycle is the commission you get when you hit a threshold. So, and we lowered ours to $100. So, and then we pay that on your pay leg, which is also your weak leg. And I'm not going to take a lot of time to determine that tonight, but I'll talk about, and most companies pay 10% to 12% on the weak leg or the pay leg.
Yep.
So what we did is we came in and lowered the cycle bonus to $100.
The lowest, I think, in the industry.
The lowest that we're aware of in the industry today. What does that do? It gets the new person a check faster.
Yep.
So now they get their quick money, their fast start bonus, their first order bonus, they get that. But as soon as they start to accumulate some volume or get some customers who are purchasing, now they earn those cycle bonuses at a lower level.
Yes.
And ours is at $100. So you get $100. And we pay 10%, which is $10 on every 100, or $50 on every 500, however you want to multiply that and add it up. But we did something else, Dr. K, that was really unique. The first two cycle bonuses for everybody in the pay plan. So everybody, every week, the first two cycle bonuses pay 25%. So on the first $100 cycle, you get $25. On the second $100 cycle, you get another $25. Our thoughts were, if you could get people that were purchasing products from you and you could build a little bit of a business over time as a new person, to where you've got a couple $100 a week of sales in your business, now you're earning $50 a week or $200 a month.
By the way, and that's not all you going out and
No. That's
that
you and that's your organization as it builds.
Team. Yeah.
So in the scenario that I gave you where I recruited Dr. K and he goes out and makes a sale, I make cycle bonuses on that sale and the sale beyond that and the one beyond that on an unlimited level. So it goes down unlimited with a cap based on your rank in the company that goes from $1,000 a week up to $25,000 a week as one of our leaders. And so the real point here and the goal was to get new people who are sharing the products to earning some dollars, but to helping them cover the cost of their products.
Yep.
If somebody can get to earning $100 to $200 a month, their products are now free, in essence. Every month, their auto ship is covered by the amount they're earning. And so it allows them to stay in the business.
Not only to cover the auto ship, not only cover the smart ship, but a lot of these folks are finding that I'm actually not only getting basically the products paid for, but I'm actually putting some money in my pocket.
Absolutely. Yep. And we have people who make several hundred dollars their first month in the business, okay? And we have lots of people who are earning part-time incomes and lots of people are earning full-time incomes in the business. Now, as a result of this comp plan and a result of the product growing as it's begin to grow now. And so that's kind of, in essence, how team bonuses work. There's another part of the plan that's called matching team bonuses. So it's a leadership made to pay you as a leader as you build an organization with us, and you make a matching bonus once you move to a certain level in the company as a director and above. You make a matching team bonus on what the people in your organization are earning, what their team bonuses are, the people that you recruited. And we have a uniqueness there also. It's not just the people you recruited, it's everybody in your enrollment tree. So it's everyone you enrolled and everyone they enrolled and everyone they enrolled. You can earn matching team bonuses on those. So just another way that we've put out there that you can make bonuses.